Good night so far. Prince did amazing back there. Let's make sure we treat everyone behind the bar well. They've been treating us well.
Food indeed was amazing. I myself destroyed a pulled pork sandwich and some pretzels. What'd you have?
Yeah, the pulled pork wiener. With mozzarella.
Pick your sauce.
Great, you got two. Are we live?
We are live. Oh, lazy.
Amazing!
Shout out to Robbie. We miss you.
I like the way you said it. We miss you. Come back. And then she did the old call in the armpit. Come on! The song's about not wanting to get out of bed.
Feel me now, feel me now, feel me now. I don't
join us on 9/11.
You were making the craziest face when I turned around.
No, I was just referring to this day as the date of the Porsche, the 9/11 Porsche. But things have changed. With that said, this song is called Immoral Righteousness. Political Pop! With drugs. And again, do not do drugs in the bathroom. There's a sign. This song's called Don't Count Me.
Don't count me. Don't count me. I was doing just fine. Don't count me. Don't count me. Not this job.
Number we got you. I'm much, y'all. Thank you very much.
Whew, it's going to be a fun show and I'm already sweating.
Fuck yeah, dude. Hey, who grew up tough? How was it? Was it hard?
Cheers, y'all.
Fuck, the song is called Grown Pains.
Oh,
It's called Floor Adore. Look at that G!
I'm excited to hear the unbranded label.
Oh, fuck yeah,
baby! Yeah.
Paul?
Thanks to everyone here at the Big Dirty for having us tonight. Okay. All the Alaskan, holy shit.
Hey, what about Alaskan Florida band? Hey, you want to do a different one?
For us or general?
For us!
What is it?
The song's called, You Want to
Get... Yeah.
You Want to
Get... Oh, yeah.
You want more reason?
Give me one reason.
Thank you.
About mental health, a cause that is very near and dear to us, especially breaking the stigma around mental health, and you know, it's okay not to be okay, and you know, yeah. Check on your friends, check on yourself, check on your family.
Yeah, there's an awesome group we got.
Check on us.
We also share their resources, they're called Hope of the Day. If you guys want to check them out, they are wonderful. Oh man, here's a treat.
When in doubt, you will see there's nothing to believe. When in doubt,
Give me a kiss. The song's called.
Anybody want to give me a kiss?
The song's called. Give me a kiss.
Everybody safe.
I've been here to make a kiss.
This song is called, it's not a song, but this next moment is the Switcheroo by Austin Diaz and Nicholas Rayshawn Hudson.
That's the name. That's the name.
All of it.
So me and Savannah drove Nick all the way to Florida, and he met Austin.
He just found me.
Yeah. In the downtown Fort Lauderdale.
No.
And he said, hey, I play guitar still. And he says, I'm tired of playing guitar, but I know this one song is about getting hit. Metallica in us, expressing it through offspring. Let's do it. One, two, three.
Oh my.
Songs are called Whole Level Broken.
Whole Level Broken.
We can do Whole Level Broken Distro.
Daniel, can I do this one?
It's like a Michael Scott movie.
No. Let's do Whole Level Broken This.
Yes.
Okay. Pulse versus pulse.
Yes. Let's make sure these are tangled.
I have a clock right there. It's so useful.
Can't believe it's already 10:30, y'all.
I'm not afraid to I hope you see yourself the way I see.
Thanks, y'all.
Thank you.
Kicking butt with the merch game. You can also follow us on social media to follow our journey. We will be back, hopefully. Hell yeah.
Thank you, man. We should go together
so well.
Yeah, I love.
Yeah.
I love your hair.